Hey boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play, and we are playing Beavis and Butthead for the Sega Mega Drive. I've got a feeling I might have played this a while back. Actually, on the Mega Drive, I think, when I was a kid.
Pull my finger. No way. Come on, Beavis, pull it.
Okay.
Oh, it's moronic. Oh,
cool.
I haven't seen these for years. Like late 90s. Look at the state of them. I know they're meant to be morons, I know that. I remember they were on MTV when I was in school and people were obsessed with them. Doing like the ha 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 impressions and stuff. Oh, it was ridiculous. Okay, let's go. But you know, I remember it being mildly amusing and quite fun. And they were dead short, the cartoons. I think they were like, it felt like they were kind of in between music video sort of things, if I remember rightly. Or was it? There was a story and then a little bit that would sit around music videos on MTV and then another story. I think that's how it worked. I can't remember. It was years ago now. I'm going to pick up the can. I can't even walk around the can. Okay. Unlimited for movement. There's a remote control. I can have it. Excellent. There's no music. There's no music. That's weird. Just strikes me as weird that a game that came from MTV has no music. That's better. Okay, so C button picks stuff up. I'm guessing we are in one of their bedrooms. There's a camera. That clearly is something we can pick up because it's the perspective is off on it. So any items that aren't in perspective, I don't know what that was, you can pick up. Actually, there's other stuff I can pick up in there. Because I didn't expect to pick up that thing under the bed, whatever it was. What, the skull poster and the Gwar poster? Oh, yeah.
All right, Gwar. Yeah. Gwar.
Password. Okay. Are we in a pause menu or something? Yeah, we are. I seem to have picked up a Gwar ticket. Okay. It's got that kind of Bill and Ted thing where it's not... Again, it's not your conventional sort of platform game. It's like, it's got that element to it, you know, the in and out of screen, which is cool. That's on my favourite genre, the brawler type game works. But it's also got this kind of animation thing where they go backward and forward. So it means that maybe the game's got a bit more, you know, more of an explorational quality to it than, where the heck am I supposed to go? Right. Sucks. Drop. What's that? Okay. Ah, cool. Well, not actually disgusting. I'm guessing that's some sort of weapon. I want to get out of this house. I've got to use something I picked up, haven't I? I haven't played this. I'm probably thinking of Ren and Stimpy because you control the two of them together as well. Again, that's just a platformer though. But a good one. Well, in its way. In its way. Okay. What's that do? Well, I just destroyed that. Oh, hang on. I've got the remote control. No, don't drop. Go back. Remote control. Surely there's a telly. It was in the foreground, wasn't it? I saw it parallaxing away. Yes. Okay. So I'm Butthead now. How did I do that? Who knows? Ooh, found something. Oh, nice. That's classy. I don't know. I think I might have outgrown them. I mean, I might not. No, I have outgrown them. All right, that's Beavis. That's Butthead. B button. I want Beavis. And I want... Yeah, I want to change it. Hey, here we go. And now we've got the game. So I take this as kind of the level map thing.
We're there, dude.
It is as well. I have played this before. Oh, really? We've just got here? We haven't done anything wrong. Okay, you can't hit. I want to get past him. Let's run. Let's run! You go that way? No. Guess where we're going? That away. Okay, so you can't hit the guards. You can't really avoid them. You can't run past them. Ah, oh, where? Ah, it certainly does suck. Yeah, I recall this. Several levels of all the same sort of content. Don't get me wrong, it looks very much like the cartoon. It feels very much like the cartoon. It is very much like the cartoon. Where's my remote controller? It's just... Oh, there it is. Why it's gone there again, I don't know. It's just... you know, it's just not the best made game. Okay, we can... Oh, hang on, there's more stuff. Maybe it is. Maybe it's better than I'm giving it credit for. You know, this game might be really complex. And there's me just... selling it off. Ow, ow, ow. I don't want Butthead. I want Beavis and his burp breath. Burp. So burp already? Yes, he burped. And again. Take him down, Beavis. Take him down with your dirty green breath. And him. And him. And his mate. Take him down. Burp him out of the game. Yes. Oh, yeah. No, you're going down too. I see. Are you just respawning? Because I'm not being funny, but you can all taste my burp. They are, aren't they? They're respawning. Yes. Okay. Yeah, there's a bit more to this game than I gave it credit for. Ow, that won't work, will it? I guess we've got to jump them. Okay, let's take our time. And there's one. Oh god, you'll be fast. Elevator. I'm not dealing with them. Oh, I am dealing with them though. Hey! Come on now. What are you doing? Ah, we're... I should burp there. Burp at you. Thanks, whatever that is. I've got someone coming. I've got a burp in the face. Oh, get away from me. Oh, God, no. She doesn't attack me. Okay. What, so is she like... Ow, did she hit me? I think she did. Oh, no. Okay, you can't actually go anywhere. Ooh, that was lucky. I didn't, ow, even intend to jump. I just pressed the wrong button. Oh, right, okay. Where are we? I'm guessing he's not good news. Uh-oh. What's he getting out of his pocket? That's a pocket full of grenades and guns and stuff. Oh, man. Again? No, not again. All right. I think I'm dead. I think that's game over when that happens. So that's pretty much it. Twice. Oh god, that was not great though. So there you go. That's pretty much what that entails. Beavis and Butthead for the Sega Mega Drive. I don't know, substandard platformer, I guess, but it's got its charm. Thank you very much for watching.